burning and incense. What the incense means in hieroglyphics? Incense, sin, nature. Censure. S here called the causative S. And letter is a God. Causing the God to come. Causing the God to come. Asking the God to come. The God come, the good spirits come, only through good perfume. Good smelling. Not the bad smelling. The bad smelling also for evil. For such the evil God. And here, ear, censure, and ritu, deed, and means making or giving the incense for the God forever. And you can see here Amun Re having the two plumes of his head. Amun Re, to whom the temple devoted and constructed. The God of invisibility. One who can see and never be seen. And here, just a minute please. You can see the cartouche of Western Ma'at Re, Septeben Re, Ramesu, having two plumes of the cartouche. Two plumes. Two feathers. And we know that the feathers always referring to Ma'at. Ma'at means justice. And now we know no justice, no peace. Right. No justice, no peace. This is known by you in the beginning. That's why sometimes you can see in the top of the cartouche of the king, in the top of the chenou of the king, the two plumes. Means he loved justice. He liked justice. Justice sometimes is above his head. Not under his feet, and the people do those days. Not, you have to learn from African people that justice always in the top. On the top of the head of the king, not under his feet. If it is under his feet, so many problems. So many accidents, so many protesting. But when is justice? No problems. But when is no justice? No peace. This is known by you at the beginning. That's why I connected that together. I connected the past of African civilization here and the modern history we have it now. The reality we have it now in the world. Justice very important to everybody. And everywhere. Justice. Even between you and your wife. You and your friends. You have to be justful. You have to be fair. Come inside.